She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars.
Just got these new sour candy syringes. They come in apple, blue raspberry, and strawberry. Let's try one. Sour belt, sour belt, sour belt, sour belt. Squirt the sour liquid gel on the sour belt. My mouth is watering. Roll it up. Roll, roll, roll. And now add some more. Yum, you have to try these.
Let's pack an order. Part of the order was for 18 assorted truffles, so we are going to put in 3 of our coffee mocha truffles, 3 dark chocolate raspberry truffles, 3 Irish cream truffles, 3 strawberry truffles, 3 of these dark chocolate sea salt truffles, and 3 of our most popular truffles, which are the peanut butter filled truffles. All packed up. And we are also going to grab a bag of Swedish fish jelly beans. Now it's ready to be sealed, bubble wrapped, and it'll be on its way. I hope you enjoy it.
Let's make a huge tub of Valentine's mix. Strawberry hearts, pink flowers, jelly-filled strawberry marshmallows, 3D hearts, jelly bean hearts, Haribo heart clubs, red devils, strawberry planks, more strawberry planks, strawberry twist hearts, heart letters, giant cherry lips, and strawberry kisses. Now let's mix. A huge tub of yummy goodness for Valentine's Day. Thanks for watching.
Blue raspberry rockets, lances, baby dolphins, fizzy blue jelly babies, bubblegum mushrooms, blue raspberry bonbons, and a mega tongue painter.
This is time to go buy a full bucket of sour rainbow strips. European gummy mix.
Sour wafers, 2 wax sticks, 2 sneaky stardust, and 1 slops assorted. Time to pack.
Back at it again with another Poppin' Cookin' Donuts edition. Here are the directions. Now let's open her up. So it comes with all these little powders, some cool sprinkles. Comes with a little baggie and a spoon. First, let's cut the custard dough powder, put some water, and pour the powder in and mix it up. After that, roll it into a ball and then split it. And then roll those 2 into a ball. We're gonna do the same step with the chocolate flavored powder and mix it up, roll them into a ball, and then split it up and roll it into a ball as well. After that, let's put it inside the donut molds. After like 30 seconds, you're gonna wanna take it out, and they turn out something like this. I think they're so pretty. Well, I don't have time for the rest, but I do have a part 2, so like for a part 2. Hi guys, let's package order number 9206.
First they ordered 2 Big League Chew Blue Raspberry Bubblegums.
Then they ordered 3 Chocolate Every Burgers,
1 Ice Cream Lollipop, 2 Hawaiian Punch Cotton Candies, 1 Icy Giant Spray Bundle,
1 Icy Lollipop 3 Count,
1 Jelly Fruit Single,
2 Cocktail Lollipops, 1 Nerds Rope Rainbow, 1 Magic Colors Bubblegum Crayon,
1 Pina Colada Slices Bag,
1 Rainbow Bricks Bag,
1 Large Gummy Donut,
3 Takis Lollipop Packs,
1 Crybaby Sours 8 Pack,
1 Ice Cream Lollipop,
1 Rocoletta Bola 10 Pack,
1 Waffle Poppin' Cookin',
1 Donut Poppin' Cookin',
1 Burger Poppin' Cookin',
1 Medium Valentine's Day Platter,
1 Small Valentine's Day Platter,
1 Large Pizza.
And these are their extras.
Tell me you are Mexican without telling me you are Mexican.
Hey Colin, we're packing your order.
Milka Oreo bar.
Some Nerds gumballs.
Kit Kat Chunky.
Taki Taki. Taki Taki Oompa.
We had so much fun packing your order.
Thanks for shopping at Candy Funhouse.
Sour mega bag, no bloody problem. Sour dummies, sour cherry.
Hi guys, let's package order number 1924.
First they ordered 1 Mexicali mix, 1 locust bundle,
1 mini tamarind spoons bag,
2 large candy hot dogs, 1 gummy large burger, 1 mini pizza, 1 lunch bag, 2 jelly fruit bags, 2 blue slaps, 2 jelly fruit singles, and 1 green slaps.
A giant order.
Let's do it together.
2 tubs of Starbursts.
Gummy berries.
Some rainbow laces.
And flame and hot Funyuns. We had huge amounts of fun packing this order.
Thanks for shopping at Candy Funhouse.